I dreamt about Michael in Atlantis again. That was 150 years ago, but it still feels like it happened yesterday. They say time heals all wounds, but my heart is still broken because I'll never see my beloved again. I wish I knew what happened to Michael after my death and my rebirth in the 22nd century. For now, I must settle into my new home, an archaeological station called New Atlantis. It's waiting for me in one of the Martian channels. While I was sleeping in my cryogenic chamber, archaeologists discovered the remains of a Martian civilization. Now, mankind needs my skills as a linguist and my knowledge of ancient cultures.